Air pressure is all around us. Because of its enormous weight, the air presses against everything. Under normal conditions, we're unaware of this pressure. But we can create conditions that will reveal its true magnitude. This activity requires the use of Novalink data logger and the multi-lab software along with a pressure sensor. First of all, let's connect the equipment and set out the data logger in multi-lab. Now, let's start having fun. For this activity, we place some marshmallows inside the flask. And now, we are going to vacuum the air out using this pump. But first, what do you think will happen to the marshmallows? Will they shrink, expand, or just stay the same? Let's find out. Well, as we see, the marshmallows really did expand. But why did this happen? Well, when marshmallows are made, lots of tiny air bubbles are trapped inside the sponge. These bubbles are like tiny balloons separated from the external atmosphere. As the graph shows, when the pressure outside the marshmallows decreases, the pressure in the bubbles becomes relatively higher, causing them to expand. Well, when we open the flask, the pressure returns to normal, as shown on the graph. The tiny air bubbles go back to their original size, and we have marshmallows. Well, that was a sweet experiment.